Brown has been involved, and so has the community. Allow me first to recognize those individuals who have ties to the great Henry Clay Yerger High School. Would y'all stand, please? And they are here to give support. As a member of the Arkansas State Senate, I have asked that $50,000 in GIF money be sent through this particular body for the completion of the interior of Henry Clay Yerger High School, the museum. And I think this museum will be such a great asset to this city and to this area of the state. We are talking about a Rosenwald School. We want to preserve the history of the Rosenwald Schools, which were built for African American students across the South, and preserve the legacy of Henry Clay Yerger, who founded the first school for African Americans west of the Mississippi, especially those who were going to be teachers. This is critical to this community, not just one part, but all of it, which is why I wanted to bring it through you, the quorum court members. The other resolution, I'll say this, and of course I'm off key, but we also think it's important that Cave Hill Cemetery have a paved road. It does not make sense that when loved ones are buried, that they have to walk through the mud. And it is also in honor of Mr. Henry Clay Yerger. That's why I'm talking about both the same. He is buried there, as is Will V. Rutherford, who was the principal of Henry Clay Yerger High School for so many, many years. So I would appreciate a good vote on these resolutions. You will be the administrator of the funds. I have secured the support of both Senator Teague and Representative Challey. And it is my GIF money, and Sandra knows that we treasure those monies. But I cannot think of anything more important than to preserve the legacy of Henry Clay Yerger High School and to enhance this community that I've always called home. And I'd be happy to answer any questions.
What type of projects does Henry Fix need to do?
We need to complete the interior. We need to do the drywall. We need to put in the plumbing, the HVAC equipment, et cetera.
How much?